Hi, I'm Annette Böckler. In the previous film, you learned about the four basic clauses of the Ta'ameh HaMikvah.
Mercha, Tipra, Muna, et Nachta. Mercha, Tipra, Mercha, Sof Pasuk. Kadma mapach pashta munach katon munach munach revia.
Sometimes phrases have more than just four or five words. Therefore we need some extenders. Have a first look at the signs still to learn. Some have unique forms. At the end of this film, you will know all the signs and are able to chant any text in the Torah. The signs still missing extend clauses, some are standalone disjunctives to mark specific words in the Torah, and four signs are absolutely rare. But let's start with some very common ones important to know.
Kadma miozlo, Kadma miozlo, Kadma miozlo.
You knew already a Kadma from the previous film. Can you chant this line?
Kadma mapach pashta munach katon.
Now try this one.
Kadma miozlo.
Some people make a bit of a fuss when the azla is on the first syllable in a word. They would call the Asla then Geresh and chant it a bit differently.
Kadma
in the Sephardi
Gerish.
Tradition, there's only one sign called Gerish. You will automatically adapt the sound to the word stress, so don't get irritated. You need to learn only one of them and either call it Asla or Geresh.
Kadma mi Asla.
We are talking about extenders. Signs in phrases that have more words than just filling one of the four clauses. Azla leads towards Tevir, Pashtar, Zakar, but never comes just before these signs, and very often it is before a Revia clause or a Revia itself. Can you chant the following?
Munach, Munach, Revia. Kadma miozlo.
Thank you.
Sarga, Munach, Segol. Sarga, Munach, Segol.
Sarga. Sarga, Munach, Segol.
Munach, Sarga. Kadma miozlo, Munach Sarga, Munach Segol. Munach Sarga, Munach Segol. Melcha Devir. Kadma Miozlo. Munach Sarga, Munach Segol. Tli shaktana, tli shaktana. Tli shaktana. Tli shaktana. Tli shaktana. Tli shaktana. Kadma Mirzlo. Sarga Munach Segul.
Now it gets easy. Sometimes teachers start with these signs, as they are the easiest to learn. You have now the advantage to know you managed all the difficult ones. Now come four very simple signs. All are disjunctives that never change their tunes. Gershayim sounds like a wave.
Gershayim. Gershayim.
Sakif Gadol is like diving. It goes deep down.
Sakif Gadol. Sakif Gadol.
Tlisha Gdola is like a leaf in the wind.
Tlisha Gdola.
It's like a dance.
Tlisha Gdola. Tlisha Gdola.
Pazer is like a wave coming to the beach, flowing back and coming again.
Pazer.
It goes six notes up.
Pazer.
Then a bit down. Then up again. And it may help when you stress. Where it goes up.
Munach Sarga Munach Segol. Tlishak Tanna. Tlishak Dola.
You may now need to memorize these tunes. On my website, you can download a list with all of them, and you can also download the sounds as MP3s. You basically now know all what is necessary to chant Torah. There are four more signs, but they are so rare that at this point it is enough to know about their existence. You don't need to learn them now at the beginning. you can download their tunes from my website. The four rare signs are Schallschellet,
Schallschellet,
Merakfula,
Merakfula,
Yareach ben Yomo, Karnefara.
Yareach ben Yomo, Karnefara.
Let's finish with chanting a Torah text.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Ve'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha, b'chol levavcha u'b'chol nafshecha u'b'chol me'udecha. Ve'hayu ha'devarim ha'ele asher anochi metzavecha hayom al levavecha ve'shinantaham levanecha ve'dibarta ha'paham be'shivtecha ve'vitecha u'velechtecha ha'vaderech ובשוכבך ובקומך, וקשרתם לאורות על ידיך, והיו לטוטפות בהנניך, וכתבתם על מזוזות ביתך ובישעריך.